We've reached the ninth hole. Time to tee off. That reminded me of the Big Easy. Silky smooth. And here we are with the third shot.
Wind back into their grill. They need to flight this one down.
This one needs to kick left. Yeah, quality shot that. And John, how long's this putt? It seems to be a fair way.
He's got about 27 feet to the cup from here.
By the hole. Nice putt to make that one. Give yourselves a pat on the back. And with that, he'll move to 4 under par. Well, here we have it, Rich.